Somewhere in the universe, the goddess Antawas created a world from a single jewel. She created the earth, water, sky, and air. And two humans from a red jewel and a green jewel. From the red jewel, a boy named Astal. And from the green jewel, a girl, Lida. Lida had the power to create life. Astal's purpose was to protect Lida. Astal protected her fiercely, sometimes too fiercely. He caused Lida shame and sorrow. Still, she loved him. Lida loved Astal. After creating this world, Antawas slept and didn't see the danger to come. As she slept, the evil god Gerardo stole her creation. He sought to change the world to suit his wicked tastes, but Lida and Astal resisted. So Gerardo made his own human, Geist, and told him to destroy Lida. Geist took Lida to the bottom of the sea. Astal pursued them in a rage. In his desperation to rescue Lida, Astal cracked the bottom of the ocean. Lida was free, but the ocean was ruined. The battle awakened Antawas. When she saw what Astal had done, she banished him. But Lida took pity on Astal and gave him her jewel. After banishing Astal, Antawas battled Gerardo and defeated him. And Antawas slept again.
Bird, quit following me.
Thank you.
Trying. The guy who kidnapped her must have hidden her somewhere. I'll find him and beat the snot out of him. I'll make him tell me where she is. I'll take him. Will you quit following me, stupid bird? Get out of my way, or I'll have you for dinner.
Ah! This is Astal, the little human Antawas made. Ugly, dirty brat. He wants to find Leda, does he? Well, he can look all he wants. There's no little girl here. But don't give up, little boy. The more you fight, the stronger I become. Yes, the stronger I become.
Oh! Please stop. You're scaring everybody. Nobody's going to hurt me. You've got to trust somebody sometime. Try a little compassion, my friend. Please, Astal.
Ah!